I'm just trying to figure out, like, what's the point behind it? You know? I don't get it. I know why I'm using it, because I just want the pro version just to say I have every pro perk. Two more kills and one more, one headshot. That's going to be the toughie. Offline, WMD free-for-all. Need to make sure I can get my syncing set up, because it's kind of hard since I recorded on two different things. Synchronizing settings, waiting game state, waiting for other players. And let's go with the AK-47. I don't think I got to use it that much. I know I used it for like 3 kills on Array or something. Is that me? I'm running into everything, Jesus. I hear someone. See, something like that, I should have never even scoped in. I should have just hip-fired him. Everybody loves that room up there, the one I'm about to go to. People love this room. I don't know what it is. I should have actually let him shoot me to see if second chances, snipers cancel out second chance. Counter claymores, punk ass. He's probably not even up here anymore. Just a little bit more patience, I would have had him. Someone else is cooking a Semtex right now. He's about to come in. Oh, he got into the middle of a gunfight. Let's wait for him. He's probably injured. There's one more down here who was trying to interfere with that one gunfight. Oh! He got me, though. I didn't think he's seen me from the start. That's probably the best spot to put it for this map. Whoops. I didn't help to push X. Oh god, dude! I want to kill you with this fucking pistol, but you won't let me. What are you doing? Where'd he go? Where the fuck is he going? Fuck you. Make me chase you and shit. He fell off the ladder. Now he has no idea where he's at. Oh no! If he would have been further away with that AK-74, I could have got the guy in front of me that was stunned, and it might have been a headshot if I had an extra little bit of time. That sucks. Whoa. Oh, and I get knifed in the back. It was a dragon off. I could have probably avoided it one shot. I think it was a dragon off. He's up here, though. I know that. You son of a bitch. That guy only needs one shot. Actually, you know what? I think I hit him when he was in second chance. So that might actually count as a second chance kill. We'll see if it counts as an AK. Oh, AK, yeah. Really? 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 Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Holy shit, I didn't make any fucking footsteps that time. He was shooting at someone. Whoa! Oh my god! That is so unfair! Enemy care package incoming. Enemy B-52 inbound. Oh shit. Friendly spy plane inbound. Fuck! The thing is a monster. I knifed him in second chance, dude. No wonder people get pissed about that fucking thing. Where you at? Oh shit, let's see if I can get him. And it's a headshot! That was dirty. That was fucking dirty. That was dirty, dude. Oh my god, that was fucking epic. How was that a headshot, let alone a kill? I don't care if he has a sniper or not. You seen how long... Did he just leave the game? I gotta go back and check to see if that was the one I killed. If he... Oh, wow. That was amazing. Now I only need to get like... Whoa! This might be the last one, ladies and gentlemen. I could do more live sessions, though. I don't have to do, like, the quest for perks. I could just do, like, live sessions of me actually going all tryhard and, like, a domination or something noobish. Let's get some experience that I don't need, since no one else wants to do it. A hit marker? That's not fair. You can hit the care packages after they already drop off their thingies. Their packages. I should actually kill myself to get back, yeah, to get second chance back. Alright. I don't even care about death and stuff like that. As you can tell, I do some dumb stuff. Oh, my accuracy. If I lowered my sensitivity there, I might have had him. That was a nice little stun maneuver. Oh, you're dead. You're dead, boy. You're dead, boy! Second chance pro, bitch!
Enemy spy plane above.
I got it. Oh, I was holding in square. I should have just shot him. Damn, son, I got second chance pro pretty quick. That's not hard. Now, do I want to use the pro version for one round and give you a little extra live commentary session, whatever? I might actually do that just to use it once, because I will probably never use it again. Well, I might get a 2-for-1. Oh, he dropped down. But really, what does the second chance pro do? What does it even do? I know you can get revived. Do you, like, last longer? Or can you use equipment or something? Because that'd be funny to get put in the second chance and then bring out, a C4 and fucking own somebody.
Enemy Cobra approaching.
Damn, I'm almost losing. Maybe I need to step this up a little bit. That. My favorite gun. Fucking love this gun.
Enemy spy plane above.
Oh, what happened?
Heads up, enemy RCXD.
I knew that was gonna happen too.
Enemy spy plane incoming.
I don't know, I might not use the second chance pro. I'll debate on it after this one. This map sucks, it's so boring. Just spend most of the time running around. Oh, I have one more.
Enemy spy plane above.
Well, that was some bad action. I should have had that kill. I can't turn. It would be nice if I could turn.
Enemy spy plane above.
Wow, if he kills me, oh my god. Fuck, they're all getting away. Oh, yeah, see? Second chance is canceled out by shotguns. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. They definitely I'm glad they did that. I don't use my share of fucking shotguns. I need to use shotguns more because they're fun.
Time's almost up.
Let's go see what he gets and make it for game-winning kill cam. Oh, fucking, he got it. And it was a Hind, too. I'd be pissed if I fucking died right there. And he was the one in second place. If he would have been able to get kills with it, he probably would have beat me. It wasn't bad. Let me see. I can tell you how long I've been recording for. 9 and 24. Look at the kid. For 53 minutes. That's not bad. Second Chance Pro. So let's do... Oh, Radiation. Please, someone else vote Radiation. Okay.